Interesting thing about crows is that after fighting, they show affection by locking beaks and grooming each other's feathers.
It's kind of funny, isn't it? Turns out that crows are very affectionate.
Corporal contact is a strong social signal for this kind of animal.
Sarah. Sarah.
I hear it.
Be okay.
You didn't have to do that.
Yeah, I know, but it's the most important meal of the day. please.
Okay.
Who made this?
I did not know.
This is awful.
I hate it.
No, I think mine's worse.
Oh!
Wow. Hang on, let me get it.
Thank you.
It's gone.
No, it was really sweet. Here, let me get that. Thank you.
Good Lord.
Oh.
I can't take you anywhere. You're good.
I missed this. I thought I broke that.
I fixed it. Me than you.
Are you crazy?
Your turn. I'm just trying to help, okay?
It's not helping.
It's just one pill.
I need these, John.
Why are you doing this? Okay, I'm just trying to help you.
Well, you're not helping me at all. Well, we like do this together. Is this a joke to you?
No, it's not a joke to me. I was just trying to help.
That's not helping.
Okay, well then tell me how to help. You okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I just moved in right around the corner.
Oh, wow.
Don't tell me we're neighbors. Oh my God. God, I'm so excited. So, what have you been up to? Because everyone in the office is so talking about you. You totally just disappeared. Yeah. Everyone's talking about you. We all thought you were pregnant.
Nope, that's not it. No.
Okay, I guess not. I really have to go, Anna.
Oh, okay, well,
I'll see you later.
Okay.
Okay,
bye.
Ow. Ow. Oh, I cut myself. No.
Hey,
don't.
Stand up. Watch.
No, don't touch.
Come on. Come on.
Are you ever gonna leave me?
Nick, gorgeous out there, you know. Or, I don't know. Maybe we could go to the beach.
What is this? Are you infecting yourself? I don't...
I just wanted to go back to what we had.
Things are not the same, John.
It could be.
But it won't.
We used to be so happy, you know. And I can't. I just... I mean, our lives. I don't want this. I love you so much, baby.
This is not love, John. This is sickness.
Where are you, sir?
I'm right here, John, but I'm sick of your overprotection.
No. I am trying to help you. I am trying to help us. Hey.
I cannot live knowing that you are going to die because of me.
Sweetheart, what's wrong?
Oh, come here.
Come
left my husband.
I do want to be an independent woman. You know what I mean. According to him, he was supporting me a lot. But that just wasn't true at all. All this makes me ask myself, does unconditional love exist? And I just can't find the answer. I do love him. But I just cannot be with someone who isn't aware of my needs. He just wasn't helping me at all. I guess all relationships go through this. You know, if I find somebody who knows me and supports me, I would never let that go. Ever. But I guess that doesn't exist.
Hey. So I thought that.
Let's go inside.
Don't know that without you I'd see the beauty.